back to my channel, The Diva Soul. I'm Nidhishree Singh and I'm back with a new video. In today's video, I'll be showing you guys my earring collection. And I have a lot of earrings. So I'll be showing you all of them one by one. So let's begin. First, beginning with this box. In this box, I store all my earrings that I wear for weddings and, you know, like family functions, etc. So let's begin. So starting with these earrings. These danglers I bought last year in June for my Chachu's Tilak ceremony. So I bought this from Nataraj Market. There's this, you know, Nataraj Market, there's this place in Malad in Mumbai, Nataraj Market. You get amazing jewelry and traditional wear. You'll find a lot of variety for Indian wear, of Indian wear and Indian jewelry over there. So I bought a lot of earrings from there. So I'll be showing you and I'll be telling you which one of them I bought from where. So these earrings I bought from Nataraj Market. Now, moving on to the next ones, I'll try to show all those earrings that I've actually bought from the same places. That'll be easier for, you know, you guys to locate if you want to buy them. So moving on to these ear cuffs are really old. I bought them when I was in 12th standard, I guess. Yeah, I bought them when I was in 12th standard. So yeah, these are what these ear cuffs look like. I bought these ear cuffs because there was this film Kill Bill. In Kill Bill, Pariniti Chopra wore some ear cuffs like not similar to this, but something very like close to this. So I wanted these ear cuffs, so I bought them. I wore it only once or twice. I never wore them again. So I think I'll try and wear it for some reason. I'll be locked down my kitchen, but I will. Now moving on to these earrings, I like them a lot. They are cute and elegant, you know. I bought them for my brother's wedding, which was in Feb this year. So I bought this also from Nataraj Market. All of these I'll be showing you earrings that I bought from Nataraj Market right now. So these are the next ones. Now moving on to these cute little jhumkas. I never wore them. Actually, my mother wore them. I bought it for myself, but I didn't wear them. My mother did. So these are the jhumkas. They are pretty cute. I'm dying to wear them, but I don't know when to wear them. So again, from the Nataraj Market. I just realized mere ghar mein kuch zyada hi shaadiyan hoti hain yaar, kuch zyada hi shaadi wali earrings hai mere paas. Now these earrings, I don't know if I've posted pictures of my Sangeet outfit, my brother's Sangeet outfit on my Instagram, and I'm wearing these for my brother's Sangeet. I opted for, like, you know, light earrings and simple ones because dance karte time problem nahi hoti. But then my mang tika ditched me. I bought light earrings so that when I dance, my earrings don't move or disturb me. But then I wore this mang tika along with my outfit. And as I was dancing, my mang tika was also dancing with me, even though I fixed it properly. But forget it. Now, I have really old earrings also. I bought them like 5-6 years ago also, something like that. So these are new. These earrings that I wore for my brother's Sangeet are new. I bought them like 4-5 months back. Okay, these are really old. I bought them in 2014 November for my uncle's wedding. Mere ghar mein sachi bahut shaadi hoti and I still love them. And you know, they still look new. So again, from Nataraj Market. If you live in Malad, if you live in Mumbai, you should definitely go and check Nataraj Market for Indian jewelry. Now these earrings are very, very, very old. These are when I was in 10th standard. That is like around 8 years back. I bought them 8 years back. I love Indian jewelry. They're so freaking pretty. Now this box is empty. There's this just one mang tika left. So now moving on to other jewelry that I bought from different other locations where I received them. Now moving on to this. These earrings, I bought them from Colaba. The color has changed, but it was silver in color. I bought them from Colaba Causeway and I don't remember the price. I bargained, obviously. So I wore them once or twice, but then I don't know why I stopped wearing them, because I think they are slightly difficult to wear. You have to, you know, my ears started paining. I have sensitive ears now. This I bought from a college senior. these earrings, this mirror work earrings. I wear them a lot. I wore them for my traditional day last year, college traditional day. I bought them from a senior. She graduated, but yeah, she put up a post on Insta that she's selling a few of her earrings. So I bought them. I still like them. Okay, these earrings. I bought them from a local train. I don't know, Ram Mandir station. There koi, like this lady was selling them, so I bought them from there. They are so freaking cute. Now, moving on to these earrings. Okay, this earring, along with this one, I wore them again for some for this one, this peacock ring, earring. I wore them again for some of my brother's wedding function. I don't remember. So I got them from a page from Insta. Send this to me, Shades of Happiness by Neha. They sent one more earring along with this and a choker necklace. Yeah, this one. They sent this also. Pretty cute. I thought I would wear it for Garba night and stuff, but why not? I don't know. I don't think Garba night will happen or something. I don't know. Maybe even if it happens, I don't think my parents are letting me go. Now, moving on to this cute peacock earring. I received them from another page from Insta. I'll be mentioning the link in the description box below. I received a bracelet along with this earring. Now, moving on to these cute jhumkas. Okay, these were gifted to me by my significant other. So yeah, they are very special to me and I like them a lot. I wear them often also. So, okay, these earrings are super, super, super cute. I'll show you. Okay, they are made out of paper. Okay, they are literally made out of paper. I didn't get a chance to wear them because I didn't find, like these are so cute and so amazing. I want to find an outfit that, like are worthy of these earrings. So I got them from Mithibai. There was this fest sort of thing going on in Mithibai. I don't study in Mithibai. Don't message me asking, are you in Mithibai? I study in NMIMS. So there was this fest sort of thing going in Mithibai, and they had set up stalls, and one of the students was selling these. I forgot their stall name and Insta handle, but if I find them by chance, and if you guys sell earrings of this sort, and you are the ones who sold them to me, please, please, please contact me. I would love to tag you guys and mention you guys. And I seriously love these earrings. Now, these cute tiny earrings. There's this market called Khokha Market in Villepalle, near Villepalle station. I bought these earrings from there. I wore them for my freshers, my college freshers, I guess. Yes. And these also, I bought them along with these red ones. I don't know why. I wore them only once for my sister's wedding. Now, moving on. This is a very old earring. I was in, I guess, fifth or sixth standard. And these are not even my earrings. These are my sister's jhumkas, my cousin sister's jhumkas. And she bought them with her. Like, she came to my place. She was visiting us and liked them a lot. So she gave them to me. They're like, you keep it. And I still have them. I do like them a lot. And I'm never gonna throw them because, yeah, I don't throw gifts. Now, moving on to the last earring. These earrings are not my earrings. My mom bought them and she used to wear it. But I like them so much that I borrowed and I never returned it to her. And I don't plan to return her also. So I wore them for my cousin brother's wedding. It was in UP. I'll share a picture also. There is a picture on Instagram. So if you'd like to see, tap on the link, Insta link, my Insta link in the description box and check it out. And I do love them. So sorry, mama, I'm not gonna return them to you. And I think this was all. I do have a lot of earrings, but I still want more. Okay, these are my absolute favorite. I didn't get a chance to wear them. My mother wore them for my brother's Mata ki Chowki wala din. Yeah, us din pehna tha mama ne. Nahin, mama ne Sangeet pe pehna the. Yeah. So I love them a lot. And my favorite, these are my favorite. Okay, I seriously love them a lot. So girls, those two girls who so I bought sold them to me. Please, please, please contact me. I would love to mention you guys on my Insta. And I love your work. They are so freaking pretty. And please contact me. I want to buy more, yaar. So these are all the earrings. I hope you guys liked the video. If you did, don't forget to subscribe to my channel, like this video, and share it with your friends and family. Also, please, please, please do mention which earring did you like the most. And, you know, please also, if you like, you can, you know, if you have similar earrings from, if you have similar earrings, please mention that also in the comment section below. You can connect with me on different social media handles. I'll be mentioning the links in the description box below. So don't forget to tap on the links and connect with me over there. Thank you for watching this video. Love you. Bye.